East Texas crime, DPS is asking for your help after a driver fatally hit a pedestrian, then drove away. It happened Saturday night, about 2 miles west of Kilgore. According to state troopers, the person was driving a dark sedan that may have damage to one or both headlights. If you have any information, please call the DPS Highway Patrol Office in Longview.